Pastor Bakare lists enemies of Nigeria and one never to celebrate them. The cleric Pastor Tunde Bakare has urged Nigerians to stop celebrating enemies of the country. Bakare made the appeal during the first Sunday Thanksgiving service of the year at the Citadel, also known as the Later Rain Church in Ikeja. According to the cleric, this is a decade of a new Nigeria, adding that there was therefore an opportunity to turn the tide of the nation and actualize the dreams of the founding fathers. The Nigerian government should be ready to confront the true enemies of our nation and to free Nigerians of the greed of our oppressors. We must stop referring to treasury looters as generals and nobles. These are the true enemies of Nigerians, no matter the title they wear. We must indeed stop celebrating these enemies of our nation, he said. The cleric added that those that campaign and fight for democracy were not the enemies of the country, rather, they are heroes. The true enemies are found at every level of government, from the local to the state and to the federal. They can also be found on the streets, in households, and in the marketplaces. The enemy of our country and nation are those who adopt, murder, sell their votes, partake in loot, and many more, he said. Bakare then appealed to President Muhammadu Buhari to strengthen the country's constitutions by ensuring total enforcement and compliance to the rule of law during this tenure. I believe it is no coincidence that President Muhammadu Buhari has the privilege to presiding over the nation. President Muhammadu Buhari must strengthen the institution of justice by adhering to the rule of law. Those who discredit the court must be brought to book to restore sanity to the judiciary. They must also strengthen the institution of accountability by enforcing transparency in government and revenue expenditure, he said. According to him, it is time to put aside religious and other sentiments and build a new Nigeria where hospitals are well equipped, youths are employed, businesses strive, and many more. I have made up my mind that I will offer myself or support those who offer themselves to ensure that Nigeria is safe, and great is our time, the cleric declared. Thank you, viewers, for listening to this news. What is your take on this news that you just heard? What is your comment concerning the words and the statement made by Bakare and the promises Bakare made to people of Nigerians and the advice given to President Muhammadu Buhari concerning the Nigerian? If you have any comment on this, please don't hesitate to drop a comment below, as well as clicking on the subscription button to get updated whenever I drop any video. Thank you and have a wonderful day.